chase the impossible. That's what I say. Even if she's 5 years younger. That's the worst thing I've said today. I can say something better. Believe in your talent. I mean it. Believe in your talent. I believe in mine. I believe in my talent. And after I won Eurovision, I didn't stop dreaming. I wrote a children's book in Norway. I did a musical. I do lots of tours. And also, I actually co-worked with Dreamworks. Thank you. What a nice response. Not the right response, by the way. You should say, ooh.
Try it again.
I worked with Dreamworks.
Ooh.
That's it. I sent them a song, and it was 3 months before the release of How to Train Your Dragon 2, and I just did it for the sake of it, and I didn't believe that they would answer me, but they did, and they said, Alexander, we like your effort and we like your song, so this is now in the soundtrack. It's called, actually it's about friendship, so you could think about your friend or hold hands, whatever makes you happy, because this is about friendship and it's called Into a Fantasy.
Tell me what the future holds. You and me will